Hey there, Homosexual 413. I know I look a little weird. I had to redo my little Nepeta cosplay. Cosplay here. It's a cosplay here. It's Aridin here. And then Demzy shit. I went to school like this. Well, not the entire day. I just figured out how to do this, and I'm like, I must do it. So, here I am. My day was fantastic, as you saw from my previous video. I was in math class. I was pretty darn fucking bored. And my teacher yelled at me for my language. I can't stay on for long. I have a counselor's appointment. So, I'm gonna have to go here in a little. But beforehand, I'm going to chat with you guys and tell you how my day was. Me. Let's see. Well, I had posted a video from this morning. This is now entry number 9? Look at me, I'm losing count. hopefully, I won't have to do these entries all alone for much longer. If I have a friend over, or maybe I could do them at school with my friends. Like I did at my friend Tavros's house. Oh, by the way, that where Taylor is, that entire wall right there is going to be my shipping wall. So if you ever see random stuff like from any anime or oi! Shadow! Shadow! Really? Those are my clean clothes. Ugh, dog. AC doesn't like dogs. They scare kitties. They scare my kitty. They scare my lusses. Oh, they scare my lusses. That ain't cool. But not much really happened today. I came in, I did my work and stuff like that, like any other goddamn day at school. I got into the car with my mom and she's all like, what is that on your face? I'm like, something that can come up. She's like, that didn't really answer my question. I'm like, it's ink? She's like, that didn't answer my question either. So I pulled up a picture of a cosplayer and she was like, sometimes, I used to wonder. Actually, what she said was, I used to wonder about you, but now I wonder about you always. And I'm like, isn't it like, aren't you worried about me? She was like, it's both. So I make my mother worry. She was like, what am I expecting next? Black nail polish? I'm like, well, no. They're going to be expecting orange or yellow. And gray skin with some horns. Some fabulous horns, which I'm really tempted to walk over and put on my Aridin horns. I'm really tempted, but I should. Because then there'd be too much Aridin. And I'd be like, fuck. It's not even out very well. Halloween's coming up, and I have no idea what to do. So, I have to figure out something for Halloween. I may go trick-or-treating with my friends, or I could go to a haunted house. I am a creepypasta fan, so it wouldn't really bother me much. But this is Homestuck, not creepypasta. What the fuck am I talking about? Enough about creepypasta. Let's get back to Homestuck. Enough about anime. Let's get back to Homestuck. I will sometimes wander into those districts, but if you guys don't mind me wandering into those districts, just let me know and I'll do it. But I made this, I make these videos and this, Google account based off of Homestuck, hence my name, Homestucker413. So it's just mostly going to be Homestuck. And if it bugs you that I talk so much about Homestuck and never about anything else, let me know. And I'll talk about other things too, like Attack on Titans or Sword Art Online or Creepypasta, Percy Jackson, the series, The Kane Chronicles, Divergent, hell, even movie series I'll talk about. Except Twilight! I will not talk about Twilight. Even knowing he's behind me. Even knowing he's behind me, I will not talk about Twilight. But if you guys get a little bit tired of me always talking about Homestuck and that I seem a little obsessive with it. I try not to be. Just let me know and I'll talk about other subjects too. But I will only be cosplaying Homestuck because Homestuck is actually a pretty easy cosplay to go by with, from my perspective. I mean, it's not that hard to get the paint for your face or the clothing, like other cosplays. Like an example would be Vampire Knight in their uniforms. I saw a girl come to my school the other day for anime club, and she was dressed up as oh, the girl slips my mind. The main character. One of the main characters in it was the girl that runs around with Zero, that she's a vampire princess or something like that. But she was cosplaying as her, and she had the uniform, the school uniform for Vampire Knight, and she said it was really expensive, and I'm like, I'm not talented enough to do that. To make my costumes, and I'm not talented, and I don't have the money to get that off of online. So yeah, no. Homestuck. All I need to do is find things that will match the characters, like at the Earth Shore and stuff like that, and then I can get what I need. Because this is actually one of my, I think one of my dad's shirts that, kind of fits me now. And what I did is I took some fabric paint and I painted on my Capricorn symbol, as you can see. And this I got lucky with. I was at the art store. And I had saw it, and it was on sale. And I have the hiccups. And I asked my sister to buy it for me, which she kindly did, and I thank her for that. I'm really appreciate her helping me out, even though my family thinks it's weird that I cosplay, and that it's weird that. I just my mom doesn't like it and my sisters don't like it either, but I'm all like, tough luck, you're stuck with me. So Well, I'm gonna go for now. Please subscribe to me if you like my videos, and if not, I will try to entertain you some more. And haters are gonna hate, like I say, blah, blah, blah. But let me know, all right, guys? I love all my subscribers. You know I love you. Bye for now.